physics, etc., all in vain. The outrageous is the scientific method of their pleasing at first. Surely there is exact and accurate procedure to recording clearly. But then we arrive at it today. How can science live with the limitless? Ultimately, we end up
Yeah. Really, in the world of what it can be created, it's a great opportunity to get in the world of what it can be created.